Some popular roads and trails around Saylorville Lake are closing starting today. Parts of the Neil Smith Recreation Trail at Saylorville are closed so crews can do some resurfacing. The closure extends from the Bob Shelter ponding area to the south and to Northwest 78th Avenue to the north. The closures are expected to last until May 15th.